male shoes.
It's very comfortable, huh?
Very comfortable.
Actually, very popular. Kilo use them a lot.
And, very cheap and very comfortable.
这是2021年的圣诞前第四个周日，我们还是和往年的传统一样跟爷爷奶奶一起度过。大家好，奶奶给穆拉换了一双优雅的小皮鞋，搭配穆拉今天的漂亮的汉服裙。奶奶给穆拉讲解圣诞节和耶稣的故事。我们给穆拉量身高，以后记录她每年到圣诞节长了多少厘米。我来帮婆婆一起准备晚餐。
Not very small.
Not very small.
Not very small.
妈妈在做饭呢，宝贝。怎么了，宝贝？这是圣诞节前的四个周末，是每一个周天是一个 Advent。今天是第一个，我们来奶奶家吃饭。这个甜菜跟大家觉得好吃吗？你们喜欢吃吗？可以弹幕留言告诉我。
穆拉最近喜欢被我们背着，估计这个小人儿想站得更高，看得更远吧。瞧他现在缠着奶奶，背着他在屋里转。每年最期待的就是圣诞节，而我感受最深的就是丹麦的圣诞节，有很多美好的传统，一年一年都完整的延续下来。
想吃什么？想吃橘子是吗？好的，拿过来，妈妈给你剥一下。好的，妈妈给你剥一下。
我又要给喜欢吃糖的丹麦人推荐我们的大白兔奶糖啦。
I think it's milk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like it. It's not too sweet.
Yeah, many Danish like it a lot.
I have the milky.
Yeah. Right? Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. Very good, huh? Yeah. You can eat it, the white.
You can eat it?
Yes.
又一次被大家喜欢。如果你不知道给丹麦人带什么礼物，就带一包大白兔奶糖吧，他们肯定喜欢。
Okay, you would like more? You know, Dan eat how many you guys? Yeah, he just consistently eating, nom 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 nom, just non-stop.
Okay.
Little
baby
leg.
今天的晚餐，菲力牛排搭配棕色的酱汁，烤各种蔬菜，水煮丹麦小土豆，石榴沙拉。叔叔的女朋友是牙医，在给叔叔解释一个牙齿的问题。穆拉连小土豆都吃得特别香，真的是小吃货一枚，吃嘛嘛香。丹麦的圣诞月是丹麦人一年最期待的日子，每天都在过圣诞一样，过对了节日，每天都是圣诞节，就是这个意思吧。吃完饭的节目是从团宠穆拉开始。
OK， 没那么臭嘞，
没那么臭嘞，刷的开始了，
刷的开始了。
Advent was originally a religious prepare for the coming of Jesus type of holiday. It's the four Sundays preceding Christmas Eve. These days, however, in Denmark, it is somewhat of the epitome of Danish hygge. It's about family, it's about good food, it's about lit candles, warmth, presents. It's everything that you want when it's really dark and cold and wet outside. So I'm going to show you how we celebrate that here in Denmark in just a moment.
Bye bye.
什么?
You know what this is? Yeah, our 礼物
Santa's big sack. That's all of Luna's gifts.
这一箱全部都是莫拉宝贝的，看一下。
Yeah. And is it a curtain?
Yeah. Yeah.
Open.
你也收到了什么厨房礼物呀？ Wow. 啊？
我给你这个两排不停呢。Tack.
Tack.
给你们看一下人家穆拉的礼物比人家还大看到没咱们现在去看一看咱们的甜品有没有好第一支蜡烛点上了每个周天点一支到第四支蜡烛就是圣诞节喽点完蜡烛就是吃甜品啦寒冬窝在暖融融的家里和家人一起吃着甜点喝着热红酒闲聊家常虽然再普通不过但却让人感觉非常幸福呢This looks like a Beijingese shoes. Mao shoes. It's very comfortable, huh?
Very comfortable.
Yeah. Baby, did you see grandma's shoes? Mao's shoes. Yeah, that's actually a little bit of shock to me. How come? It's Mao's shoes.
Mao?
Mao? Yeah, but why the name is Mao's shoes?
Because Mao, he always wears.
Oh.
Actually, very popular. He wears them a lot.
Very cheap.
I remember that. Yeah. 好啦，今天的视频结束啦！谢谢大家陪伴我们一起过圣诞倒计时，下期视频再见，拜拜啦！